Dear students, as we have discussed in the earlier sessions that there are different topologies in networking and there are different types of these topologies. As in earlier class we have already mentioned about the PAN and LAN. PAN is a sort of personal and simple network which helps a person to share and receive the information, and it covers at least 10 meters total and is very simple. And the LAN is local area network which covers a particular place, or we can say a library, a school, a university, where this type of topology is used. Now today let's discuss more about these types. There is one another type of this topology that is known as MAN. MAN means Metropolitan Area Network. It is a larger network than local area network. It covers a city and its surroundings. That means in a large city, we can use this type of topology like MAN. That's why it's called Metropolitan Network. And we can use two or more than two LANs in a particular city. This delivers the fast and efficient communication within a city, and it uses a high-speed carrier. For example, it uses fiber optic cables to carry the network to communicate through this type of path. And we can give an example for this type of network, that is a cable TV network. We see that in a large city, in a location, we can receive the different systems, different informationers, different channelers with the help of this cable communication like in TVs. So this was about the MAN, Metropolitan Network. So let us discuss further in the next lectures. Thanks.